No, I think wicket was pretty similar. I won't say that it was doing a bit in the second half. I think it stayed pretty similar. And to be honest, they bowled well. But then, as I said, that it was important for one of the top three to bat long, and because if someone can bat long and the other guys can bat around him, I think target becomes much easier. With two new balls, I think 274 is a good total, because two new balls, you still, I think earlier you need to look at just maybe first 6 or 7 overs, but now with two new balls, you need to just delay your game plan and you need to be more assured, because then it just gets 14 or 15 overs, ball is still new, it is still doing a bit. So for me, 270 with two new balls was a good target, but then, as I said, that someone had to bat long.
Yeah.
Gautam, over the test matches, you've been with Duncan Fletcher sort of working on your backlift. Have you changed your backlift at all, and do you think it's playing off?
Look, I've done my press conference and test series as well, and I was asked the same question. I said that it's very difficult to change something in the middle of the series, and it's an important series, so sometimes you start backing yourself what you've been doing in the past. So, as I said, that you need to keep improving, but these backlift and all that stuff is something which you need to look at when there's an off season, and in the middle of the series, you don't want to just confuse yourself. Ultimately, it's about watching the ball and just let your instincts take over, and that is what eventually batting is all about. So I never wanted to confuse myself thinking, oh, I need to work on my backlift and stuff. Eventually, it's a simple game. You just need to watch the ball and just react to it, and let the instincts take over. Obviously, working in the nets, it's always important to take your game to another level. Try and develop your game better. Try and get a better player, because eventually, international cricket, you want to just keep improving if you want to survive in international cricket. I've not done too much about my backlift and stuff.
In the series, each one of the top three have been taking a rest. How easy or difficult has it been? Because from the outside, it could look that it would also disturb the continuity.
Look, the amount of cricket we play, it's always important to rotate players and keep them fresh. And someone like Australia, they've rested Mike Hussey as well because they want to keep him fresh. And I think sometimes we talk a lot about rotation, that we don't rotate our players. Now we've started rotating our players. So it's always a good sign because we know that we've got a lot of bench strength, and someone like Rohit or Ryan, I think, gives them that extra opportunity. And hopefully we can try and rotate everyone, which is very important, and try and keep our players fresh. And it's still a long way in this series. We still have 5 games to go. So this shows our bench strength. And if you only start rotating your players when you have the bench strength, and when you trust them, and when they have the ability to win games. And as I said, that any 11 go onto the park, we still have that belief that we can beat any opposition on that particular day. So it's a team game, and I think I totally back that rotation policy.
Started well, finished well.
Absolutely, I think on a flat track, restricting Australia to 269 was a fantastic effort, especially with all the three bowlers, fast bowlers. Umesh bowled brilliantly. Someone, as I said in my press conference as well, that Umesh, I think for me, is the find of the tour. Someone who can clock 150 consistently. I think it's time that we can start giving back to the opposition what we've been receiving for years and years. So someone who can just hit the deck hard and try and bowl 150 plus consistently. I can rattle any batsman in the world, whether it's any greats in the game, because 150 coming at you, it's always tough to face, and especially in those middle overs. I think Umesh is someone we need to. I think he's been the find, and the way he bowled even today, those two crucial wickets was fantastic. And more than that, more than the wickets, I think 150 consistently, 149, 150 consistently, I think is a great find, and hopefully we can just try and develop him as a match winner for us. It's still the early days. Hopefully, he can try and go on to play for India for a long, long time and try and take lots and lots of wickets. And I have no doubts that he's someone who should play for India for a long time, and should be developed as a world-class bowler.